Welcome, welcome. Dude, I like his music. There we go. Alright. Let's get right into it.
Ready, my king.
Tell me, Venekis. Have you ever gone fishing with your son?
No, never. A soldier's life is all I've had the honor to know.
I would have liked to have gone fishing with my son.
Spartans! Every breath that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now! The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
Holy shit!
Because love Your head! Xerxes sends his sheep to slaughter! Come, Persian!
I will bring Xerxes your head, you insolent Spartan fool!
Come and get it!
We are betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain. They are coming.
By dawn, he will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. That word will mean nothing. Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face of... Body.
They... was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow... is a day the world will remember!
Finally. Wow. This is big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life.
Okay.
Let's start her up.
Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be...
Just start it, Victoria.
You're the boss, boss. I'll prep it for you.
Okay, so, worth noting, I've made some changes since you were last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization, if you're up for it.
I don't know. I mean, I could play it on Nightmare, wouldn't be new to me. Like playing this will hurt. If you come out of the other side, you'll be a champion. You can change the video anytime in the pause menu. Players looking for a challenge, you also achieve mechanics. Optimize how you choose and upgrade your abilities and gear is mandatory to remain efficient across the game. Same experience for players who are familiar with RPG mechanics. Be careful how you choose and upgrade your abilities and gear is important to remain across the game. Let's go for it. We can always change it.
Full speed ahead. I want to see everything this baby's got.
Go big or go home. That's what I always say. Let me know if it's too intense for you. I can always change the settings later. This bit will let me know how much information will be fed to you during your time in the Animus.
Ooh, okay. It's a more traditional experience. Markers are displayed at all times and quest objectives are given to you automatically. A newer approach to playstyle. The user must investigate the world to uncover targets and quest objectives. This is the way Assassin's Creed Odyssey is meant to be experienced. Alright, let's
do it.
You
don't need to worry about me. I've got this.
A little autonomy never killed anyone. At least, I don't think so. Just let me know if you need assistance, and I can always add the helpers back in. Listen, Layla, before you go off...
If this book is right, this spear, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the guy who claimed to meet an actual descendant?
I know, but...
I need you to trust me. You could be right. This spear, this book, it could all be crap. But something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not gonna let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're gonna have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours.
Yeah, you will not be able to change your character. Hold to select your hero, Alexis or Cassandra. I mean, I want to play as Cassandra. But I can always do that in the second playthrough, so that's what I like. I mean, you can now choose between two characters, and you can come back. So that's what I really like. I might just go with Alexos, because that Sparta fight was freaking amazing. Alright, I'm gonna go with Alexos on the first try.
He will lead us down the right path, I'm sure.
All right, boss. We're finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come.
The start of the Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there. No pressure or anything, but we're all depending on you.
Abstergo isn't gonna win this time. If what the book says is true and we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again.
You can do it.
Oh, and Victoria? Read the book. It holds the secrets I won't be able to find on my own when I'm in there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
The Greeks did not generally kill unwanted children because doing so would have incurred blood guilt.
Get down here! Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka! The Cyclops said you like to act tough. So act tough!
Get a little closer and I will.
Oh, shit.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts.
Okay. God damn it. Hold press to parry. What the fuck are you gonna do? Reload legacy. Damn, I already died. Oh, wow. I need to take off the subtitles. They're a distraction for me. I want to actually enjoy the story.
The Cyclops said you like to ask.
Okay. Options. Gameplay. Photo mode. Hell yeah, it's on. Subtitle display off. There we go.
So act tough! Get a little closer and I will.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts.
If the Cyclops wants to teach me, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the Cyclops!
Last week? This shit happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning. Uh.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus? Do you think Zeus will bless me with an eagle like he blessed you, Alexios? Maybe you could ask him for me.
Nice.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
Wait, what? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Oh, there's Marcos at the vineyard.
Where can I find Marcos's new beautiful estate?
You know the statue of Zeus on Mount Aenos? It's south of that.
Since when has he had the vineyard?
Yesterday, I think.
So, Marcos, who owes me drachmae, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Well, I guess I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
Damn. She wants to pay her.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
My head.
The choices you make will have impacts both seen and unseen. Consider your options carefully, as some affect the story and are permanent.
Fun's over. Tell that one-eyed freak, if he sends you here again, I'm going to cut his other eye out and feed it to my bird. I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed. I'll have to go up top to get dressed. Let's get this on.
Oh, they gotta be level 5. Broken bow. Another day and another trousman. So it begins. Yeah. Map. Locate the next area using quest hints. Top left corner of the screen. Once you decide on a location, explore, tap X to place a marker. Okay. Volume. assuming somewhere over here.
I love it. I just love it.
Like Origins, bruh. I think they... Beautiful. We're gonna be taking so many photos. Okay.
Phoebe slept here again. Poor kid. No place to call home. Marcos knew this would serve young Alexios well. Can't imagine fighting the Cyclops' thugs with it now.
Oh, damn, you pissed everywhere. No horses? I don't even know which way I'm going. There's no compass either. Oh wait, yeah, there is. Okay, so this is north. It's up here. Okay. Thank you. that's some bullshit. This is scary. Cause I know there's fucking sea creatures in this game too, man. Fuck. It's one of the worst places to die. Shit, where's the entrance? So close. Okay, this time I won't die. So I have to go back and grab the trick. Another quest over here. Oh shit. Are these labeled on the freaking map? There's a viewpoint. That's what I need. That's the alpha. Damn. Okay. Nightmare mode. It's on nightmare mode. Die a lot. Put me somewhere good though. Kill the alpha animal.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Well, just one of them. At least everything stayed the same. Thank you. like how Senyu does. Better. Is there a rhyme in it? Is this where I need to go? Thank you. Corona. I could be saying her name wrong. See that. So this is just one small region. There's another one over there, there's one over there. Ain't this something? No haystack! What the hell? Ooh, what's this? Wolf. Another wolf. Oh man, these guys are higher level than I am. Oh shit! There's a fucker I ain't. Oh, damn, he's following me. Damn. Lucky I ain't a freaking level 5, bro. Quick attacks. There's just so much to explore and do. I'm not fighting that fucker. Dude would take me on in 2 fucking hits. Damn, there's the alpha. Shit, it's a level 5, no wonder I'm losing. Let's see what this underwater looks like. Don't see any creatures. What the fuck? Oh shit, there's sharks. I repeat, there are sharks. Oh, those jellyfish? Shark. I could have sworn I saw another one somewhere. Where the fuck did he go? Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Oh, damn it. No! So close! Ah! So there's not really much we can do until we just level up. We just gotta grind out the game. Undiscovered locations, stuff like that. It's the only way we're gonna level up. I don't think it saved that part for me.
No, it didn't.
Okay. Even the seven. Alright, well, let's just go do this guy. See what he's up to. Maybe we'll get some good XP out of it. He could be level 2. Who knows? Okay, so he's somewhere over there. Viewpoint. Hey, it sucks there's no horses. I don't get one till later. Nothing over here. Olive wood and iron. Oh, I guess this is it right here. The villa.
There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
Something behind me. Ooh, what's that? Cave. Nice. I swear there was another one I saw somewhere. Level 2. Donkey! Stealing arms. If people see you stealing arms, they will react and your bounty will raise. Huh? Sweet. Alright, let me get this viewpoint. Oh, Zeus. Lightning Zeus. There should be some great photos taken up there. This is weird. There we go. Tell if that's a freaking insect or not.
Right here. Have a good flight.
There we go. Alright, let's go talk to this dude. Can do some mean.
Boss, I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Alexios, thank the gods! Phoebe found you in time.
About grapes.
I can still hear you! I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's besides the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine.
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
Oh, it's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Thuris. You know Thuris. He's very nice.
Thuris? How stupid can you get? Stop giving him money.
He always pays me back.
After I threaten him?
Exactly. Everybody benefits. Thuris gets his money, I get my interest, and you have work. Kefalonia is wonderful, is it not?
Where can I find Thuris?
In a shop in Sami, overlooking the docks. You know this, Alexios.
Will he be there?
You mistake me for the Pythia. I couldn't possibly know.
How do you want to handle this one?
Not like you handled that olive oil business. That was too much.
I got the money.
And now we'll never get any more from him. If you kill them all, nobody benefits. Threatening them, and maybe more. Breaking things, certainly. Steal the money if you have to, but don't rob me of my customers. Unless you can't avoid it. These things happen.
You'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine. But I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
Finally, a horse.
Tell me about this one.
The Skyros. You have an eye for sturdy stock, my friend. That horse can cling to mountain passes like a goat.
The one in the middle. Tell me about it.
Ah, you have picked a beauty, my friend. That horse is from Thessalonia, bred for its courage.
I like the look of the one on the right.
Ah, the Macedonian. These are bred for battle. A true warrior's horse.
Ooh.
I've made my choice.
Which one will it be?
That one. On the right.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
Maybe I should have another look.
Choose wisely.
This guy.
The one on the left.
That one?
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Duris. Ah, Efterpi. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
By who?
Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Dang,
tell me where they went.
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about dear Duris, Alexios.
Level 2.
Ella.
I mean, I'm kind of right here. Why not?
Come on.
Oh, it's a side quest.
Ella. You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
Murder or impiety?
Neither. I used to worship Hermes at the Droorati cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. Ah, no wishes of mine granted though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right, don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that.
A lot of iron in here.
Ωραία, ευωδρόμε, πέμπτης διετής ωραίων κεφαλάς νόσουστε και άλγοι. Ο κύριος τι πει.
Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. There's a draft here. A crack in the wall. I should watch my step around here.
You stand
I should take a look.
Well,
there was something here. I'm sure of it.
Damn, I'm the dick, bro.
I hope that was nothing.
Bandits all along. people should have known something was off. And here's all their loot.
Not bad. Oh, there's some metal up there too.
All I can offer you is devotion, but I need your help. I'm poor. I have 4 hungry children and nothing else. I weave baskets for the market, but my cart is ruined. How can I repair it or sell my wares without it, without you?
I'm listening, child of Hermes.
Oh, mighty God, I beg you, help me.
Your prayer is heard. You will find riches at your door sooner than you expect.
I knew you'd listen. My every sunrise and sunset is yours. Everything beneath my humble roof in Sami is devoted to you.
Yes. Now, go home. And wait for fate to intervene.
I will, great God, I will.
Well, if money is what she needs, the bandit's stolen loot will do just fine.
Oh, wow.
No gods in the caves, only bandits stealing people's hopes and drachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus bring his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry, I brought mine. That should be good enough.
Nice. Alright, let's go see that lady, and then I'm probably just gonna call it there. Anybody else that's playing this game? I don't think. I'm not too sure. There's a lot of people playing it. My big streamers, holy shit. Oh, these are people that are overseas.
Just like she said, the cart looks pretty worse for wear. Looks like these new baskets were off to market until the cart broke. This should help. Better them than the bandits.
Here we go. Inventory. I had this dude all along, come on. Alright, abilities. Earning XP increases. Okay, Cookie Rush music. Hey, I don't know which one to do. Oh yeah, I need this one for sure. Save it, or does it automatically save? There we go. I guess that's it.
All right, let's see if there's anybody online.
Oh, it's Fox.
She's playing Tom Clancy, so. Alright, everybody, if there's anybody looking at my chat, thank you guys for coming on by tonight. Tomorrow I'll probably do a longer stream of Assassin's Creed when I get home from work, depending on the weather. So, I hope you enjoyed that hour and a half or so of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow, and y'all have a good night. So, sweet dreams.